Charlie.
All call signs be advised, 1-1 has cleared their sector, taking contact from sector 12. Be advised, we are also hearing track vehicle, tank, tank.
Victor's 1 and 2, proceed to the gate. Open the gate, we'll wait there, over. Quad acknowledges, out.
Okay, so that's Victor 3 and
2. 2 acknowledges, 2 out. Victor 3 acknowledges, out.
Victor 4 acknowledges, out. Looks like we got us a convoy.
Arizona, noon on the 7th of June, when they highballed over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on back and a Jaguar hauling ass. He's 10 on the floor, stroking four, seat cover starting the game. Now, Beaver, you were trucking with a rubber duck, and I'm about to pull a plug on your drink.
Victor 1, holding the gate. Out. Victor 2, holding. Out.
Hold this mount.
Right, lads, hard dismount, everyone but Hardwick out.
All call signs, full dismount, over.
Okay, Charlie 14, one you're facing southeast.
Well, one I see is listen up. We're going to proceed to our west and then loop round the back of that hill to the south rig. SBF and assault markers are marked. A section will be assigned to each one of those. We've got a small number of hostiles in this town to deal with. We're going to try and hit them hard and fast so they cannot raise the alarm to the south. Over.
One, one acknowledges. Out.
One, two acknowledges. Out.
This is 1-1, prepping to set up road crossing. Would you like us to hold or proceed? Over.
If in 1-1 you can hold the road crossing, 1-2 will proceed across and set up on the other side. Over.
1-2 nodges, out.
Spittle, do we have any intel on those explosions at all?
Not at the moment. I would say we lost our element of surprise.
1-2, road crossing is set, ready. I guess the intel could be...
A firm 1-1, crossing in at 10 Sierras, out. Crossing.
Go for it.
Push to the crest of the hill and form extended line. Simplicity, Charlie right, Delta left.
Charlie right, Delta left, Underwood.
Push up a little bit and hold it.
Remember that call last man when you're across.
Shots to the southeast.
Last man.
1-0, this is 1-1. We're
this
on.
Is exactly
we're
why we should have
pushing on through.
Roger that, keep pushing through. Once
last man. Pose
clear
take
the
it off.
Line to the south of the SBF, move into assaulting.
1-2 move.
1-1 acknowledges. Would you like us to bring up pace a bit longer or get at this point over?
Keep the space
keep pace the same until you reach the point south of the SBF, then I want
weapons down, Osborne.
Two section to come up on your southern side and form a two up to assault that town.
Acknowledged, we'll move now. Okay, we're forming up on the southern side of 1-1. We're forming a two up.
It's only for 1-2, over.
1-2, we are holding position currently in the tree line just south of the SBF position. to turn a little bit soon.
FSG's SBF is a no-go
just
at this time.
Attack radar.
Once you've fallen down well enough, you are going to assault that town by bounding towards it. Over.
Technique.
1-1 acknowledges.
Additional, you'll be abounding as a platoon.
No, on your left side or your right side, sorry?
Do you want to go on our right if you can?
Okay, we're already there.
No cover, but yeah, we've got guys on the left. I'm down to 3 men, mate.
Alright, right, 1-2, form extended line on Charlie Fire Team.
Right, Underwood, we're switching into an extended line.
Did you say Charlie left or right?
You can put Doubt on the right side because 1-1 is on our left.
Roger, forming up.
Okay, guys, we are basically assaulting the town. 1-1 is down to 3 guys.
Right, Underwood, 1-1's gone down to 3 guys. We're going to assault this town, okay?
Okay, that's SPF. We are here. Okay, we're back there.
1-2 Charlie, this is 1-1 Charlie. Message over.
Send it for 1-1 Charlie. Disregard. Send it for 1-2 Charlie, over.
1-2 Charlie, are your guys set in position, over?
Wait, 1. Out. Okay, you ready?
Just about. Wait. Be set.
Ava. 1-1 Charlie, be advised. Approximately 20 Sierras before ready, over.
Acknowledged. Be advised, I would suggest that we, the 1-1 bounce first, as we've got cover in this tree line. We'll get up a bit further, and then we'll give you guys some calls to come through, seeing as you're in the field. Over.
A firm, just call it when you're moving out.
Okay, Chaz, what's going to happen is 1-1 is going to bound first, and then as we're in the open, we will then bound up as a section, until we come to fire, and then we'll see what happens from then on. McKay, you see that wood line on your right? Are you moving up through there?
Half of my fire team will be myself and Perry are kind of edging on it.
Alright, okay, section, when we start to move, move at a bearing 140. Alright, 1-2, up and move. Weapons semi-raised.
Underwood, mate, we're moving now, okay, we're in assault.
User joined your channel.
Visual on a technical unmanned bearing 127.
Section hold. Alright, get eyes on that town, guys. McKay, if you get eyes on that large stable.
Got a bearing on that, I can't really see anything from our position, we're gonna have to wait till
160. Though.
160 here, though. Yeah. It's not ideal.
On your feet, chaps? Right, straight front there. 130.
Eyes on barn. I think we should really hold it up here. We're lacking cover.
Yeah, hold. Get your Delta fire team fully in that tree line. Charlie, hold team.
Roger, Delta fire team, move down to the right.
1-2, this is 1-1 Charlie. Be advised, we have just been informed there is contacts to the south.
Eyes on dead people inside the village, town.
Over. Hold on, I need to find out how to reload this gun.
Okay, Mikhail, you hear that?
Negative,
possible contacts moved off to the south, so watch that height.
Roger, that, just edging the edge of the tree line so we can see it. We'll keep you informed.
FM, I'm gonna hold you there since you've got good cover until we move in.
Roger, that, be advised, cover is good, but visual isn't the best in the
town. Holding?
FM.
Yeah, Underwood, just expect contacts to the south-ish.
Wait, I've lost 1-1. There they are, okay. Charlie, fire team, advance.
Delta fire team, take a knee, get eyes out.
Or do you want a vehicle of some kind?
Charlie, hold.
Audio is Ricky 1-5.
1-2 banded, out.
1-1, bounding.
Move.
1-1, do you want to move straight up to that house, over?
Acknowledged, we'll move straight to the house, out.
Right, guys, push this house.
Right, Charlie, move up to the trees. What there is of them.
We're moving on.
Be advised, it might be a good idea to actually push Delta 13 down to the barn at this stage in terms of the
117.
Yeah, we got you covered from here. 1-1, be advised, I'm just gonna hold my Charlie Fire team here while I push my Delta up to the barn. Over.
Bag.
Acknowledged, you feel free to clear it, we'll hold here for now. Over.
AFM 1-1. Wanted Charlie out.
Yeah, Mikhail, you've got a green light for breaching that barn.
Roger that, we'll breach the barn and let you know when it's clear.
Ava.
Right, Delta Fire Team, get ready to stack on the double doors on the barn, stick your guns through the windows on the way in, we'll deal with the smaller buildings.
1-2, this is 1-0, message over.
Save for 1-2, over.
1-2 have started breaching the town, proceed to the south. I've just received a message from 1-5 saying that there are no thermal contacts left in the town, Brig. I would like you to get set up on the southern end of town. Just watch the MSR to the south.
Alright. AFM 1-0, we can see that. We'll clear the barn and then push through the road and then link up with that marker. Over.
Roger out. 1-1, once you finish covering 1-2 into
outside
town,
security.
Proceed back north and pick up everyone's vehicles. Over. All clear, Mikhail?
Wait, well, I'm just finishing off clearing the barn out. Barn building is all clear.
That sounds perfect. Over.
Okay.
Good advice, if that includes your vehicle and FSG's, that's 6 vehicles.
Right, okay, so
yeah,
look at the barn,
myself,
go north
and
there's a road
FSG's got there,
to your
so.
East. Just put more than that in stagger column.
Roger that.
Underwood, can you just get eyes up on that hill to the southwest for me? Let's have a look at it.
Can we breach this room here? Ah, fuck it, it's clear anyway.
Yeah, you said guide.
Oh.
Charlie Fire Team's move up on the road, stagger column, in front of Delta.
Wrong down, over. Disregard, over.
Okay, chaps, apparently this town has already been cleared as Romeo 1-5 has not got any thermal contacts. So we're just going to go down this road, see if it's all clear, and fortify the front on the MSR. Right, if you bring these two chaps further forward, and so they've got eyes from the west.
1-2, this is 1-0, yeah. Message over.
Might actually, yeah, just push them up.
Send it over.
A Gaz from a checkpoint further down the road that Recky has sighted is now heading towards your position. Over.
A firm will make sure that doesn't hit anyone. Over.
Roger out.
Underwood, I want you on the road now as well, beside Hardwick. Move now. Okay, chaps, we got a Gaz coming up the road. Prepare to light it up.
Roger that. Delta Fire Team, form an extended line from Hardwick facing down to the south.
Charlie Fire Team, do the same. Except for Underwood, who aren't on the road.
Harry, if you can't see, go crouched.
That kind of ammo.
I've got 25, 40 much.
Yeah, I know, we're gonna have a lot of crap later. Alright, I want you on the left side of Perza. I want you to keep an eye on the east. Let me know if you can see that Gaz coming down the road.
Hello? See, so does he come out the bend? There's a bit of an interrogate
doing the trees.
Yes, I do.
1-2, urgent message, be advised, the Gaz has got a GMG on the top of it. It's nearly at the petrol station now, over.
AFM 1-0, we are all ready for it. Out. Section, range, 200 metres, end of road, Gaz incoming. Hardwick, you'll take the shot, and as soon as he starts firing, everyone else light it up.
Visual on Gaz in the center of the road.
Well, that's, well, did I hear you on clearance of 40 mic mics? Is that a negative?
Let's not waste 40 mic mic on the Gaz.
Yeah, roger that.
Right, Hardwick.
Oh, eyes on. Wait for Hardwick's shot.
On your cue, Hardwick.
ceasefire.
Continue firing.
Skirmish roll up, Wim.
Let's go.
Ceasefire. 1-0, this is 1-2 Charlie, message over.
Go ahead, over.
1-0, be advised, Gaz was fought off, it has done a U-turn and hightailed it back very quickly, over.
Roger that, out.
Alright, man to Pini Jackals.
Right, just hold here, right, hold here. Last two men jump out.
If they decide they should stop the vehicles.
Well, just get this guy out.
Some orders before that.
Yeah, go on. This time.
Thank you, Mitchell. Oh, that's Quill.
Oh, I love the Jackals build.
Victor 3, ready, out.
Victor 2, ready to move.
Vic 4, back in station, out.
Victor 1, ready to move.
Oh, it's rock and roll.
5, ready to move.
We build this city. We built this city on rock and roll.
I love the Book of Ages version of that with bloody, what's his name? What's the guy with the crazy hairdo?
No.
So it's by the corporations.
No,
Brand,
Victor 1, moving out.
To be fair, we need Jack Black then.
Oh, Jack Black's awesome.
All Victors, move
Victor
out.
Two, moving out.
Okay, let's go. He said go. Come on.
All Victors, we're going to head straight to the area that's been marked with infantry and a checkpoint and two timed gazers. We're just going to hit that with all the vehicles, over.
Hard dismount.
Disregard hard extension.
To one in contact. Full dismount.
Right, full dismount now. Alright, Charlie, form a standard line on the left.
Under with dismount.
Enemy vehicle contacted down the road. Bearing 213.
Right, front Victors, get your gunners remounted up and start putting fire on that checkpoint.
They still want 140 marmites now.
Negative, you're gonna fire
there's
one.
A BTR next to the checkpoint.
I have no eyes on the checkpoint. Over.
They have four men in the towers and one guy on the 50 cal on the gun.
This is gonna be good.
From what I'm seeing a building down the road.
Okay.
Yeah. Underwood. Two guys
on the
tower,
swap with Osborne. Osborne, I'm
gas,
on the left side.
Maybe
the fire left.
If you can start suppressing that checkpoint with their vehicle and their dismount. Everyone else push north into the hill. Northwest into the hillside. We're going to flank round and engage it.
Okay. Delta 418, hold there. Okay, where's FSG?
Bill, you hear that cannon?
Right, okay, that's FSG right there. Okay, Charlie 418 with me single fire behind me. Shoot, Mitchell. Crossing barrel.
Hello.
Crossing barrels.
Barrels. Right, Charlie Fire team, form up on the right side of Delta. One one Charlie, this is 1-2 Charlie, message over.
Go ahead, over.
1-1 Charlie, we are now all on the northwestern side, ready for you to lead out, over.
1-1 acknowledges, moving now, out.
On me, guys, let's go,
I mean, where's my DMA? DMA's like, okay, fine.
Two, just to reiterate, you
okay, hello, do you see the end of 1-1 cross you? Peel
yep.
off, okay?
Roger.
Okay, Dan, what's going to happen is Ellis going to kill
the infantry. Keep moving up
order.
To stop that checkpoint from the flank. Over.
Healing.
1-1 acknowledges. Out.
Healing.
Oh, I hate running up hills.
I remember the dodgy little angle thing for sprint.
Exactly. Right, get your spacing back in, chaps. Bit more Osborne.
Doing guns up, split or gun down?
Guns down.
Mikhail, they appear to be on the move.
Roger that, let's go.
Bit late there. Underwood, on your shack tack, you see a little arrow. Oh. Osborne, can you explain to him? Because he can't hear me.
Got it. Underwood, you see on shack tack, we've got the little arrows in front of our names. Yeah, basically, try and give that, so just the tip is touching the person, like the kind of my bubble, for example, there.
Pelican,
that's
there.
Generally good spacing, nicknamed giving just the
one
tip.
Literally
no one
calls
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's Delta.
One,
yeah,
two,
Delta,
this is 1-1 Charlie,
if you take
over.
A bit more of a left-hand angle and intercept us on our way, okay? Pez, move on.
Roger that, switching off now.
1-2 Charlie, this is 1-1 Charlie, messing, over.
Take 1-2 Charlie, over.
1-2 Charlie, be advised, I'm setting up an extended line facing south now, holding short. If you'd like to get set up on my west, same position, and then we'll bound forward.
Hey, firm 1-1, out. Pelz, I keep going forward.
I can see the extended line.
Yeah, so can I. If we go really this way, we should form up on their left. Mikhail, can you hear me?
Negative, see it over the radio.
Alright, when we get to 1-1, I'll put Charlie on the left and put down the right, alright?
Roger that.
They said west, right?
Yeah, west.
Right.
Okay, take it off, Pelz.
I swing up here.
Alright.
Dead.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be horrible.
Alright.
Alright, section form extended line facing south.
I wanna cry.
How close are we to 1-1, Pelza?
Platoon, this is 1-0. Once you're in sight of the checkpoint, you are to immediately begin assaulting it. Over.
1-1 acknowledges. Just holding for 1-2, and then we'll immediately begin. Out.
Delta, sprint if you need to. Let's get this set up as quickly as we can.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that's friendly.
Elevation is preventing
you
from sprinting.
Are you set, Delta?
Yeah,
Mikhail, you set?
Just about. Just waiting on Hardwick.
Send it for 1-2, over.
Be advised, 1-2 Charlie. Please call when you're ready and we'll begin.
A-firm, I'd suggest going now. I think we're ready.
Acknowledged, 1-1 bounding. Out.
Bound.
Right, we're going to bound again with 1-1 going first. So, prep. Weapons fully raised for this.
And we're doing the bounding thing again. Weapons fully raised, mate.
1-1 holding.
Move.
Move.
Jose, if you start getting too close to 1-1, let me know. And when we're even with them.
Roger.
We're a bit squeezed by the road. Are we going over the road or stay in the...
Jose, where's 1-1?
To the left.
Have no visual.
Right, second hold. Hold. Open fire. Delta 13, trying to flank right, do so.
Roger that, Delta 13, push across the road, get in the tree lane on the right side of the road.
Crap. Pez are getting cover. Pez is hit.
Just doing this is 1-0, have you begun your assault yet, over?
There's an A-firm.
Spray yourselves down.
Oh, boys.
Right.
Spill for you, might prove if you can't see the front, isn't there?
Put one in now. 1-1 Charlie, just 1-2 Charlie, message over.
Go ahead, over.
1-1 Charlie, be advised, as I push for space, I'm going to put all my section on the right side of the road and flank them from behind, over.
Acknowledged, out.
Right. Push the truck chute, my base over there.
Do it. Charlie, fire team, peel right and cross the road. down the fighting, give us cover fire. Pezza, go.
Roger that, down the fighting, surround the fire, run that checkpoint.
Alright.
Pezza, move, heel right, go, go, go.
Heel right. I can barely walk.
Jam!
Okay, you just go. You can move as quickly as you can. Right, you two, cross over, go. Cease fire on board.
Tell the fire team, bring it down to deliberate fire.
Make sure you secure your southwestern flank as well.
I can barely
walk. Spill gases,
swing yourself
from
southwest. Right, watch
and
shoot, Della, watch and shoot.
Recce's on our southwestern flank, spill.
Hey, firm.
1-2, is 1-1 message over?
Send it for 1-2, over.
Would you like us to push in now, as we can see the checkpoint clearly, or are you pushing round to the right, over?
Cross in. By all means, 1-1, take it off.
Acknowledge, pushing in. Alright, 1-1, go in.
Okay, chaps, we're going to begin cover the 1-1, so watch your fire.
Roger, but just be advised, this position is pretty gosh.
Deploy yourself as needed. Right, get in these two bushes and overlook the
Roger,
entire area.
Roger, advance to tell the fire team, stop pushing up there, shoot no, still behind you, shoot health halter up.
Tree. Yeah, do it. Okay, then move. 1-0, this is 1-2 Charlie, message over.
Go ahead, over.
1-0, be advised, requesting 1x MERT for tier 2 casualty, over. Actually, not tier 2, you're tier 3.
Roger that. Pull your tier 2 back to yeah, the second jackal, over.
Oh, I have to get myself walking. I have to at least patch this up.
Yeah, I was going to tourniquet this. I'm going to run you back. A-firm 1-0, want to Charlie out. Okay, Mikko, you're in charge of Section Wild to go drag Pelizer up to the jackal.
Do you want me to do it, Spill?
No, you're good.
Spill, do you want me to take him?
No, everyone else is fine. He's just a little boo-booed. Stay here just in case we get
further
contact. I just
need a little packing bag.
Right, Mikko, the two Charlie members are up on the road. Deploy them as necessary.
Oh, no, I'm going out.
Roger that. Give me a shot when you're back.
Osborne?
Right, don't fight team.
Take rear, just in case another thing comes up the road.
Hey.
Right, crossing.
I'm greying out, my guy might pass out soon.
1-1 Charlie, 1-2 Delta, message over.
Go ahead, over.
Do you have any gaps that need filling on the checkpoint? My section is on hand to assist, over.
Acknowledged. If you could cover the northwestern arc, as we're just literally moved in and we're covering the southeast now, wait for the new one.
I'll get my guys garrisoned in the tower and around the checkpoint facing
who's
down
in
to the northwest. 1-2 Della.
It's
out.
Me.
I stole it.
Hi. Can we drive this up? He's about to press out.
Right, guys, push into the checkpoint. Charlie Fire Team, garrison the towers.
He's stable. Those are pushing rounds out.
Throw him in.
Roger. Oh, sorry.
Get in.
Get him in.
Get in.
Getting in.
Just took shots, no idea from where, but it went right back.
Southeast. Drive. What?
Have we got contact?
Copy,
Charlie Fire Team, disregard tower.
Of course, that's contact southeast at the checkpoint.
I hope that's enemies because they're always doing some really bad shots over our heads.
Forest to go.
It sounds like an AK. It's on my blowout.
Cheers, that Richard.
Yeah, yeah, no problem, dude.
Hello, Billy.
Are you right?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hello.
Yeah, they're over here.
Right, he was a tier 3, but he's upgraded to tier 2, now he's lost.
Hello, be advised, I've taken out one time to contact.
Why don't
the east, bearing 8-0. Contact down.
What?
Contact down.
What? Is that it? A lead wound?
Yeah, but it was a 50 cal lead wound that put him unconscious.
That's
not fucking
vehicle southeast,
he's
coming from south.
I'm gonna take my tourniquet away.
Please do.
Gas to southeast, get down and get cover!
Leave Rachel to it.
Hello? It sounds like
right, that's top in.
Vehicle down.
Vehicle has been dealt with.
There we go.
On call signs, I want your
drivers from your vehicles ready.
Okay, on corner facing
we're
southwest.
We're going to be bringing you a vehicle to mount everyone up and collect more.
Everyone still up?
Just got one.
Just leave it.
All stations, get the drivers of your vehicles to my Coyote. I'm going to take everyone back to the convoy. Over.
Want to acknowledge it, sir, the drivers are now out. Right,
you could have told me that.
Yeah, Dish, get yourself
out
of there. Okay, fair, moving now. Right, CLM, ready at the convoy in case you need me.
Right, just need two men.
Is that our Victor there, yeah?
No, getting that, you'll take it to you, Victor.
User joined your channel.
Okay, fine.
Have you sent two people up,
Tango on TF3. Dash is on the way, pilots have already got.
Right, stop fighting, mount up.
It's recycling. How's it, you're back in driving?
Roger.
Rick 4 back on station.
Victor 3 back on station out.
Ooh, I got Delsey.
Victor 1 back on station.
Victor 2 back on station.
Oh, Andrew, do you want to Delsey or jump back there?
I don't mind. If you want to stop over, then I'll do something.
I dropped one of my nuts.
There you go, mate. It's your.
Okay, that's not good.
Yeah,
it's
more
or
less.
Look at that when near us.
That it?
Yep,
all call signs dismount.
I'll dismount.
Dismount, push east into the tree line.
Not 14, dismount, push east.
Let's see if I can climb that again.
Negative, just push east.
Alright, with me, John.
1-1 acknowledges pushing east into tree line. Out. 1-1, take us out into column.
Charlie 14, point 10 line on me.
We're gonna move to RB1, over.
Okay, chaps, same drill as before. We'll form a semi ARD here. Charlie on the left, Dart on the right. Keep pushing forward. Set the crest at least, and we'll form it there. Form semi ARD. 1-0, this is 1-2. Charlie, message over.
I'm meeting guys down on the road.
Call signs, we're moving up in a 2-up. I want 1-1 to move towards the SBF, so make sure you are on the east side of the 2-up. 1-2, you're going to head to the edge of the tree line, then assault. So on the west side of the 2-up, over.
One, two, knowledge is out. Yeah, so where the red line meets that little dirt road, I just want you to hold in that tree line there. I'll cross over to Charlie.
Roger.
Platoon, this is 1-0, sit rep, over.
Okay, Pelizzard, take us up to the assault marker. 1-0, 1-2 is coming on its way to the assault marker, over.
Roger that, don't go quite as far as the assault marker, make sure you hold up in the edge of the tree line until 1-1 can provide you cover from the SBF, over.
A-firm, 1-0, words. 1-2, Charlie out.
1-17, oh,
okay.
On the hillside,
can you smell just 1-2, Charlie, over.
Back on the move.
Bittle.
Yeah.
Contact direct front.
Range.
There.
As in bunkers?
Yeah.
1-1, call once you're on this net again.
Bunkers. Have you got range on that?
Yeah, get back before they see you.
Have you got range on that so I can, you know, pump?
My range finder isn't working. Oh wait, 400 meters.
Compass signing in 100.
That'll be
a man running across the field bearing 196 800 meters.
AFM bunker complex as well, further along the road. Okay. 1-0, this is 1-2, Charlie, message over.
More contacts moving into it.
Go ahead, over.
Mikhail, is that coming your way?
think it might be actually.
1-1, get you guys onto the SPF now. Out.
1-0, be advised, we're currently on the tree line waiting to push in. However, we may be getting engaged from the west. Over.
Oh, cool, they're getting engaged.
Don't push yet, I need 1-1 on the SPF to actually support your push. Out.
And then don't shoot yet, you idiot.
They should everyone shoot in.
It's been all guys at the bunkhouse scattered.
Don't know why, but every time I seem to call Grey about things, he seems to think I'm pushing further.
Still, the target's been hit, but he is not down.
Hey,
you're right, we're still up.
Yeah, we're still fine. That's good. Spill,
so we clear to engage the bunker because they're going to be shooting something interesting.
Not yet. That's 1-1.
What? The guys at the bunker?
Where are these coming from? I can't see them.
Approximately 298.
100 metres okay. In front of us on that crest.
Negative.
Oh, I see them.
I have eyes on for contact.
I'm getting rain on them.
Just watch out.
One hit.
From my angle.
Okay, I
think I'm getting cover. You're opening open there, Perry. Come on.
See this
Perry, what's my trace?
Yeah, the one further on.
There is one, like, on the other side of this crest.
Right.
One that bolt. Is a BTR down there. Little BTR.
Okay, I'll prep 80.
Private T Ward, signing on as out. 1-1, I need you to stop putting suppressive fire down on that bunker to the south.
Don't have eyes
bearing
on the bunker.
Bearing 175 immediately. 1-2, yes. Time is now, start pushing in. Over. Acknowledged, 1-1 Charlie out. Alright, 172, suppressive fire.
About
go.
Here.
Wrong net.
1-0, this is 1-2 Charlie, message over.
Go ahead, over.
1-0, I don't think we can push right now as we're being engaged by an entire section of infantry from the west. Also, 1-1's BTR, over. Where is the damn BTR?
I don't know, I'm gonna push down to the bottom of the
go for it. I'm
gonna
get
1-1, keep up fire on that bunker.
Charlie Fireteam, reorg, keep together.
That Fireteam pushed to the road.
1-2, I'm getting extra Fireteam to deal with the BTR.
A firm 1-0, 1-2 Charlie out.
Still no eyes on
heavy armor. It's to the left, bearing 143, coming up the hill.
Good line on me.
Spill.
It's on fire, yeah. It's disabled.
It's on fire.
Two men just got out.
1-2, are you able to push towards the first sector of it?
Contact!
1-0, we're trying to push over the road in the heavy fire at the moment, over.
Going to that one direction from them.
No, I'm thinking.
At the moment, 1-0 is currently from the west. Over. Cal, you stand the fire.
Roger that.
Sporadic, not as heavy as before.
Right, A-firm, hold your gap on the road edge.
That is direct fire northwest, contacts northwest.
Right. Charlie Fireteam, push to the edge of the road. With me, in extended line.
Bunker conflicts to the southwest.
Push down, Oswald. Keep extended line.
Things are gonna be.
What are you running, man?
Bill, people on the one complex chair.
1-1, take it down to watch and shoot on that bunker.
I can like still up in the trees, move down.
1-1, there's contact on the road south, bearing 201.
Right.
Yeah.
Let's see. Alright, okay. We need to get down there. Mikhail, can you relink with us along the road on your left?
Roger that, moving now. Right, don't fight team, move out.
I am down to walking speed.
Roger that, mortars incoming.
I think Bailey's just been taken out as well.
Roger that, can you get him?
I just got knocked out by this mortar. I am.
Mikhail, confirm if he's up or not, if he's dead, call it into command. I'm push Charlie Fireteam down, can you give us a covering fire data?
I'll see what I can do at the moment, it's just me and Perry who are affected at the moment. They should be on the side of this.
I'm tier 1 as well.
Alright, Charlie Fireteam with me.
Sit rep 1-2, over.
10 out. 10, be advised we're being pushed in, still under heavy fire. Additional information, we believe Bailey took a mortar to the face, over that.
Roger that, was he with you, over?
Negative, he was back in the tree line, but that tree line just got mortared, over.
Roger that, I'll see if I can find him out.
It's been a moment.
I am pretty much ineffective, Mikhail.
Right, maintain the center line, chaps, grab some cover.
Mikhail, I am too, but barely, I'm right. Not combat effective at all.
We're not fully positioned.
There is a combat effective as well. Ineffective,
I'm going to need to pull out here.
A-firm, I'm going to try and get into that building complex that might be the safest place for us. But hold at the top here in cover, in the death raid. Charlie Fire Team, get your asses down here.
Pella's unable to walk.
Come on. Charlie's down here already, apart from Pelly. Pelly's fucked.
Okay, Pella's a re-link with Delta.
They advise what you find out of the northwest, but eyes on friendly
1-2, seven. This is 1-1 Charlie, message, over.
Send it for 1-2, over.
Be advised, 1-2, we'll give you some cover as we need to call in where
single
you need us.
Me.
We're set up on the hilltop with the SPF currently, we'll cover you into the factory, over.
A-firm 1-1, we're just about to move into the factory now.
Just go.
Crossroads. If you need something specifically, give us eyes. Look down there.
Ah, goddamn.
1-2, this is 1-0, message over.
Send it for 1-2, over.
I'm seeing you seem to have a number of casualties. I haven't heard anything on this net yet, over.
Mikhail, have you not got anything in yet?
One zero is 1-2 Delta, message over.
Go ahead, over.
Oh my god, net the suits.
Be advised, 1-2 Delta is completely combat ineffective. I see if they are on focus.
What?
Let's go. Look at the building, just go on that little thing there, go inside there, sort yourselves out, and then we can
try what
we can do next.
Point. Get Underwood, give me. Get this wall.
Underwood, come here.
To be fair, Mikhail, we've been that busy.
Yeah.
Just attack.
Behind you.
You're sorry? Mikhail, we're doing security.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Right, I'm pushing them, Mikhail.
Right, Perry covered southwest, I've got north.
Mikhail, that's a Russian soldier there.
Mm. Go, Spill, you get in there as well.
I've got to do my leg, hold on.
Alright.
Osborne, have a cheeky look around the right.
Nathan.
I think there's still contacts to our rear.
Yeah, but fuck it, Nathan.
Okay, I'm back in. Pushing in. In. On your rear, Underwood. Pushing up. Cover my right.
Hey, I'm just round this build, by the way.
AFM, Underwood with me. Let's go round this from the left side.
Shit ton of open space on the left hand side. I think there's at least one more garper in the bunker, Spill.
Where's Underwood? Underwood, make sure you've got our rear. Hold on, cover me.
Yep, on it.
Okay. Spill, about 300 metres to that bunker, yeah?
I don't know if that's been taken yet. Hold on.
I can hear a garp there, though. It's pissing me off.
Stupid stuff, come here. Yeah, here we go.
Yeah,
yeah, that's probably FSG.
That does not sound like FSG. Actually, it might be FSG. Come on, let's go.
That's 50
cameras. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Underwood. Well, we could probably go on top of one of these buildings and lay down
Yeah, that's the one where Mitchell got roasted. Right. Hook this building, hook this building. Get in the corner. Underwood, go. Cross it. Coming in, Wood.
Go.
Moving. Cross over.
Let's go. Taking shots.
Come with me. Let's clear space.
Spill on the top floor.
Yeah, go for it.
Spill, are these fireballs usable?
Oh crap, I'm still on the bloody 49-line launcher. Sorry, mate. Clear that top, that second floor, I'm going up the tower. Underwood, go with him. A-firm, this is clear.
Where's the tower?
There it is.
I'm on the tower, it's fine. We haven't got the range. Right, let's go back around to make sure the combat's clear.
Oh, I spilled. Then Dan's found the fire pole, right? He's actually, you can go down it. It's great.
Right. Let's go through on the lead door. Clear going there. Lift it across. Go, go.
Oh, fuck, that was shots.
I didn't know what to behind this. I was one step together.
Taking out fire from the left side.
Gas.
Oh fuck, it's in the way.
Danger close, pal. Spill, where's that gun?
At the gate.
Three behind me, on the hill, on the hill.
Go ahead, over.
Have an AT.
Grenade AT. Come on, back blast.
Fire.
Same hill as us, same hill as us.
Nice job. Let's go, let's go.
Hashtag no scope.
I think I've been hit.
Get Randy out.
He's down.
Yeah, regardless,
getting
something
cover.
1-0, there's 1-2, Charlie, message over. Alright, get all that security,
let's
get some cover.
Go ahead, over.
1-0, be advised, I believe the sector 1 is now clear. We were just assaulted by a Gaz. My 24 team is now combat ineffective, requiring mercs. Over. Get your ass up here. Osborne.
Spill, I can barely hear you, I'm just talking to my radar.
Osborne, come up here.
I saw him go down just a second.
Spill, did you receive my last?
There you go. Say
again, Mikael.
Afer, we're now going to make a walk of death trying to get the hell out of here. With us, chaps, we can't go up there. Spitzel, be advised,
me, Daesh, and Pelletzer are still on the hill.
Afer, what do you want to do with that? Give us as much cover as you can, we're about to come up.
Cover us.
Right, Charlie 14, get on the hill.
This is 1-1 Charlie, we're heading back to RV2, we have two men
Charlie
over.
Charlie 14, disengage and peg it. Good here, chaps. Section, pull back into the tree.
Have one theory, this is 1-1 Charlie, over.
Just a second.
Fucking right.
Go ahead, over. This 1-1 is at RB2.
Yeah,
we are currently setting up an AOD facing the south side, over.
Okay.
Roger that. Coming
section,
pull
back
north. Pass out by the time
immediately.
I get there, over.
Try and space out as much as you can.
Affirm, we'll provide medical assistance. Out.
With me, chaps. With me. Come on. Form up on me, extended line. Right, we're all stable at least. Got tourniquets on?
Not really.
Right, grab a tree. Deja needs a tourniquet and stabilise as many people.
Yeah, you finished treating myself. I'm coming over.
Right, grab a tree. Grab a tree. Everyone grab a tree. Tourniquet what you can.
We got allies at direction 250.
Okay, believe so, that was FSG.
I'm not even talking okay. at once.
Right, okay.
Okay.
Perry, you have my tourniquet.
I'm taking off your tourniquet. You can,
you got a tourniquet?
No, I need it. Yeah,
Dave,
I need
one tourniquet on my right arm, and then there's a patch pick on my head.
FM. Yeah, Dave, when you can, I need a patch on my torso and the head.
Yeah.
So, permission to engage contact, I have good gear and
negative, we are disengaging.
Tell us, sir. There you go, take it out of my bag.
Okay. Let's get them here.
Okay, chaps, okay. As soon as we are stable, we're going to peg it back to RV2.
It's not in your backpack.
Right, I'll remove that tourniquet off your arm.
No, I don't have it. It's not there. Good.
No, I don't have it. Move I only have my one.
That's right. Good enough for me.
And mine is...
Okay. I've put mine on you.
Alright, chaps, let's move out
here.
Yeah, I just need to move in.
Ready to move. Right.
Section, form up on me. We're going to straight up to RV2. Disregard all that orders. Get behind one. Get behind someone and follow them. Disengage, chaps. Come on. Perry, just keep going up to RV2.
Yeah, I can.
Spill, we're gonna have to stop the excavation. Patch me.
Spill, you're bleeding.
Yeah, I know I'm bleeding. Get to RV2. Get to the top of the hill. We'll patch everything up then. Mert's up there as well.
Oh, sick one.
Spread out.
You're not. Fuck it.
Spread out. I'll pull it up the rear. Come on, keep going. Right, that is everyone, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, keep an eye on everyone else, make sure they don't drop.
One, two in shit as well.
1-2 coming in. 1-2, I want you to form an extended line southwest on me. We'll get everyone to patch us up from here.
I couldn't done.
Spread out. Deja on me.
Bill.
Osborne's down.
Yep.
Bill, you've seen. Oh shit. You've seen Greg. I think he might be down.
Negative, I'm calling it. 1-0, this is 1-2 Charlie, message over.
Osborne, I'll help you. Oh, Dash, I'll help you.
Yeah, I've got his body.
Spittle, Greg was just on that ridge there. Down there. Fine. With me and Pelletson and Dash.
Are you stable?
Yeah, I'm not even hit once.
Right. Heart check everyone else, make sure they're patched. I might go down.
Are you patched?
I have a head wound, I believe.
I can give saving if you need it.
Ethan, give me saving.
Oh,
all
1-0, this is 1-2 Charlie, message over. 1-1 Charlie, you up? Over.
Spittle, you're not doing well. You have Spittle. Your left arm.
1-2 Charlie, this is 1-1 Charlie. We are currently consisting of two members and our combat ineffective, over.
Ethan, okay. You still contain your CMT, over?
But I've done what I can.
That's an A-firm. I'm acting as CMT Dave. And one IC at the moment currently. Over.
I've got Spittle as best as I can. Okay. He still needs treatment, but I've given him saline and he's stable for now.
Ward on me.
Right,
Ward.
Cool.
Right.
I'm out of saline now, so I can't help you, right, buddy?
You could take one of mine.
Please,
if you
I've got that on my vehicle.
A few...
Does anyone need patches?
That did sound like a
good okay, chaps.
Like to
let's spread this out. Get me the AR. D.
Do you know where the vehicle's coming from?
Yep, Pelizer.
It's probably in his bag.
Get yourselves an ARD, chap. Prep the move.
Alright, Spittle, what's the plan?
I'm planning to find out what the hell this is.
Yeah, I know. Are we doing full retreat?
Possibility. Right, section prep the move. Prep the move immediately.
Hey, fair, I'm carrying a bomb, just picking him up now.
Right. So you just see me pass you, follow on north. Move out now.
Spittle, quick question. Do you want?
Yeah, just move north, move north. Aqua, get point. Follow that blue line.
Yeah.
1-1, take point. 1-1, take point. Go, 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 go.
As you are. Aqua.
Right, everyone, move north along blue line. Don't care about all that order, just go.
Along the blue line, mate.
Roger.
Yeah, you're taking...
2-1-0, anyone will lock on up, 2, over.
That's an A-firm, 1-0, this is 1-2, Charlie. I have 6 men with 1-2, 2 men with 1-1. We are pulling back to RV1 as we believe an armoured vehicle is moving up the hill, over.
Roger that, back.
I have one piece of AT still.
Yeah, I've got AT still. Come on, keep going, keep going.
He's stable, he should be okay. He'll probably come round in a bit.
Alright, keep moving.
But he is tier 2.
Yeah,
are we just leaving Grey on that route then?
No, Grey is back there. I think he died.
Oh, did he actually die?
Yeah, he's just called it in. I told him we're pulling back to RV1.
Well, are we going to re-attack the town? Is that the next plan?
Probably not. Dave, you still got medical supplies in your backpack?
Yeah. Okay. I restocked a little bit when I taken out.
Well, keep an eye on that room for me. Okay, please turn up and open your backpack. Why are you running? I can't.
Still, it's a bit of a bug now. It's not saying he has anything like medical supply wise in his bag.
Ah, come on.
It didn't work for Bailey either.
Aqua 1-0, this is 1-1 Charlie, over.
Point of 1-2, go ahead, hold over. There.
1-1 Charlie have just reached RV1, we're setting up an AOD now.
Stop.
Out.
Oh,
yeah, oh. I'm doing the point.
Roger that, hold that position with 1-2, see if you can deal with that armoured vehicle, over.
Acknowledged, 1-0, 1-1 out.
Okay, anyone who's not injured,
platoon, be advised, friendlies are approaching from your southeast. We've just been dropped off at HLS Cod. Out.
Right, anyone who's not injured, face south and prep for immediate armoured assault.
Platoon, casualty report, over.
Okay, get the tree.
Biddle, permission to use AT if necessary.
1-0, be advised, 1-2 is in a rough state. Believe everyone is tier 3 and above.
Just hold it there, 1-2.
2 men from 1-1, I believe, are completely fine. Over.
Roger.
Fine, mate. I'll go deal with
Patrick.
Do you want a hand, mate?
Yeah, I'm about to go.
Jesus fucking wet. What happened to you guys?